Thomas Dole Memorial Park, just south of the campus, is on lockdown still. That's where we find KMBC 9's Haley Harrison. Haley.
And Len, this is at 119th Street near Flum, not very far from campus, just like you said. And the Johnson County Park Police have actually locked the gates to Thomas Dole Park here. And we've seen a lot of disappointed park goers coming out to the park, turning around in the roundabout out front, not knowing that the park was on lockdown. In fact, this afternoon, we've seen a lot of pet owners with their pets in their cars and a lot of parents with their kids pulling in. You can see here there's already some confusion going on. This car wanting to pull in, but seeing us and seeing the gates closed and kind of turning around right in the middle of 119th Street. We, at one point, just right before the top of the hour, saw a pretty long line of parents with minivans full of little soccer players coming into the park. You can see the soccer fields right behind us. This time of night would normally be full of little kids playing soccer, having soccer practices. Obviously, with this lockdown down tonight, that is not happening as of yet. Live in Overland Park, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.